bodies. I wonder what we're all made up of. Well, Dorito, matter is the thing that makes us all up.
For example, there are three different types of objects: liquid, gas, and solid. Solid molecules are all packed in together. Liquid molecules is just like that, but a little bit less spread out. And the gas molecules, they are everywhere. And you see that the gas molecules are moving around like crazy. Another example of liquid to gas is the first two stages in the water cycle. You know how lake water just turns into water vapor after a short period of time in the sun? Yeah, that's what I mean.
Another example of matter is with the chocolate bar. You see when a melted chocolate bar is like all liquidy and stuff? And when a frozen chocolate bar is still solid like it usually is. That is also an example of matter that you guys should know.
Another example of matter is evaporation. Like, let's just say if you put an ice cube in a boiling pan, it'll just melt instantly. But when you put a bigger ice cube on a frying pan, it'll take a little bit longer for it to melt. It's so tedious. I wonder when this will end.
Okay, Yellowface, what is this called?
It's called cheese. No, matter. Cheese, matter. Cheese, matter. Cheese, matter.
Introducing Matter, the movie. Coming in cinemas January 1st, 2000 whatever.
Okay, that's enough education for me for one day.